Probably getting to make music and playing with other people, because I don't do that very often.
Yeah, I definitely enjoy playing with other people and just getting to meet a whole bunch of new people, especially like the adults, and they have like, they're like real musicians, and it's really cool.
I learned how easy it is to write a song when you have like the guitar and the drums and everything like that. I'm a very on-the-spot writer, and I learned that very well here.
I was not able to write a song legitimately before I came to rock camp.
When I first came in here, I heard about the age range and I thought I was going to be the oldest one. And then I met Rachel and I felt better about me being my age, and I felt better working with kids.
But it's just interesting that I can interact with those kids and we treat each other like we're on the same level of experience and everything. We are starting a band with one of the other high school students. We're gonna be in a band called Final Velocity. We're starting that now, and it's really exciting. We've already got some potential gigs lined up.
You don't have to have amazing skill to be in rock camp. You're gonna learn the skill, and you're with being around other people, it is easier to jam than being by yourself. You'll end up better at the end of it.
Before I came here, all of the instrumentalists I knew, especially the drummers, they've been playing for pretty much their entire lives, like starting at age 2. And just one of the things I've learned about being a musician here at rock camp is that it's never too late to pick up a new instrument. Everyone's great. It's still, you get to be a starting professional musician.
If you're thinking about going to rock camp, I suggest you do. It's really fun.